I think my philosophy professor was hitting on me.
God, I forget what sex feels like.
Bobogian Plaza's getting overrun by the Kings. We need some backup. Ugh!
Tits, wouldn't it? Sheer
Why
intensity.
Do I get the feeling we ain't gonna be cruising for pussy? Like
the music your mother warned you about. Stillwater's alternative. 99.8. The Faction.
Represent.
you saints will put me down!
Someone call the police!
Hey, baby.
No fucking cameras!
Please! I thought
you come here to get a story, but let me tell you something. That ain't gonna happen, all right? Now get the hell out!
You're gonna wish you never did that when my lawyers get...
Nice. Thanks for saving me the trouble. Tell you what. We could use someone who's got no love for the press. Bunch of big shots like to rent our girls for private parties. There's nothing the media loves more than a sex scandal. If you can make sure our girls can do their job without the press catching on, we'll pay you some serious cash.
Why can't I be humiliated in private?
Of ours.
Aren't you in my wife's book club?
The public eye is all seeing.
I thought these windows were tinted.
You said you'd do anything, right?
I hope red's your favorite color.
Shit, you're gonna break the window.
Is that what you want?
Ow!
Good boy.
Whoa, watch where you put that.
Don't stop now.
You like that?
Just a little to the left.
Shit, it's them!
Yes, Mother.
Oh,
you gotta get
baby. That's the spot. Looks like I got my protein for the day.
God, it's been a while.
Same time next week?
I'll definitely be seeing you again.
Don't pay him no mind,
honey.
Just let the driver do his job. Let's not waste any time talking, honey.
I'm gonna expose you!
The hell is this? Now, I want you to wear these chaps, okay?
You sure we've never met? That thing looks strangely familiar.
Well, where the hell did that come from?
Oh, yeah, baby. That's the spot.
Oh, yeah!
Just a little to the left.
Cowgirl!
Don't stop now!
Let's see how long you can stay on top.
Feels real, doesn't it?
I want you to tie me up like a bronco.
Is that what you want? Your wife ever do that?
Oh, Jesus!
Anytime your wife's on the rag, I'll be here.
Missy, you're a woman who loves her job.
to get in an accident, I'd be driving myself while doing this.
Step into my office, honey.
You're not Asian. Oh, what the hell? You're here. Let's just do this. Let's get a little comfortable.
So, how do you want to play today?
Okay, slow down. Slow down.
I want to hear you beg.
What you gonna do with that?
Now, where did I put my rope?
Pull over! Oh, fuck. It's the paparazzi. Did I say stop?
Keep rolling!
Driver, lose them!
Oh, my God! I see somebody. Can't keep it up.
You okay, honey?
This is gonna make front page.
Why don't these bastards leave me alone? Sorry, I don't do well with stress. Okay, put this on.
You want me to do what with what now?
It's time to play cowgirls and politicians. Oh, God, this could ruin my career.
The
editor better be ready to write a fat check.
All right, get dressed.
You're gonna get us killed!
Sorry about the mess.
Oh, don't forget your sensory deprivation mask.
Next time you should bring a friend.
Crazy nigger, what you doing? Same thing. You're gonna be the hottest kid in the room. I know I'm gonna find me a man tonight.
This ain't no racetrack! Slow down!
Why don't you come on, Shorty?
That's a sweet ride, Lynn.
Uh-huh.
Who tuned it for you?
No one. I did it myself.
The spoiler looks like Donnie's work.
No way, that underglow screams Ricky Lou.
Yeah, I guess it does.
What is this, fucking third grade?
What do you mean?
Forget it, I'll see you tomorrow.
Dude, she totally wants you.
Assholes. I swear to God, we're not gonna be able to kill these bastards fast enough. Aside from macho bullshit, I haven't heard much. The only interesting news I got is that a shipment of high-performance cars is coming in today. It's not much, I know, so we're gonna make the best of it. Jack the truck carrying the cars before it makes its delivery and take it to Samson. He'll load up the cars with a few surprises, then finish the delivery. Now get out of here before someone sees us.
My living, you're fucking up.